Hello, my viewers. Today I would like to introduce you to my assistant, Tracy. She is dating my son, Roman, for 3 years. So I'm just hoping my best. And she is helping me with computer stuff. But Tracy came with an idea of doing once in a while, maybe once a week, a video. And she dedicated for that her page. You will be sending emails on my name, but to her computer. I wouldn't have any clue what the questions are. So whoever would like to ask her a question, me a question, you will ask her, and then once a week she will come and she will be asking me questions. So introduce yourself.
So I'm Tracy. So we have a new email account set up. We will try and make sure that we also put the email address in the description below this video so that it'll be easy for you to see. But the email address will be psychicvioletta.questions@gmail.com. We do just ask that you could try and limit how many questions you set at once, just so that I can make sure that I can go through and kind of pick out. Hopefully you guys just be patient with us as we're kind of figuring out this new little journey, but we're very excited about it and something new and something different to try together.
And Tracy is busy with her dancing lessons. She's a teacher in dancing studio in Red Deer, so she is very busy now on the computer all the time answering people.
Teaching dance online, it's a very new thing.
And she has a lot of workouts, 5 hours, 7 hours a day sometimes, so she is busy. What is the name of the school?
Dance Magic. Oh. We're here in Red Deer.
Okay, we can always advertise. Never hurts.
Local.
Yes, and what else we were going to say? Don't send too hard questions, because Tracy likes me, but she doesn't like me that much to watch all the videos, so...
I'm also still learning the politics side of things. I'm still, especially the US politics, so I will probably be doing a lot of Googling for sure to make sure that I know what I'm asking before I blurt something out, and so I can make sure I pronounce things correctly and all that good stuff.
So it would be the same idea that Leszek was asking me questions. She would like to help me. And she saw me when I was doing with Lina Rodriguez the Zoom, and she said, "You love to be asked questions." I said, "Yes." So she came up with this idea. Hopefully this will work. It will be a short video just about that subject. And see you on the next step.